Shed the angles from both forces, overcome by the need to fight it, fight it, fight it, fight it, fight it.
The TT is one of the greatest spectator sports in the world. Nowhere in the world would you get as close to the action as you would sitting on a hedge at the Isle of Man TT, surrounded by beautiful scenery as the world's leading road racers scream past. However, we all have a duty to the marshals and the riders to watch the racers in a responsible manner. Motorsport, though, can be dangerous. And while the organisers recognise that you want to get as close to the action as possible, you must follow the rules, listen to the marshals, and keep your wits about you at all times. Changes in racing mean that what may have been previously safe may no longer be the case, and as a result, areas that you may have watched from in the past may now be prohibited or restricted. That's why we have these in areas such as this. You must not go in or stay in these areas once the road is closed. Why? Well, you're putting yourself and others at risk. You're also breaking the law and looking at a possible fine of £2,500. And you could also get the practices or races stopped. And that's something none of us want. With a track stretching to 37¾ miles, you're not short of alternatives. If in doubt, ask a marshal. They'll give you good advice. But above all, stay out of areas such as these. Stay safe and enjoy the greatest road races on earth.
Shed the angles from both forces, overcome by the need to fight it, fight it, fight it, fight it, fight it.